my every thing for just a second worth of how my story's ending. And I wish I could know if the directions that I take and all the choices that I make won't end up all for nothing. Show me what it's for. Make me understand it. I've been crawling in the dark, looking for the answer. Is there something more than what I've been handed? I've been crawling in the dark, looking for the answer. Help me carry on. Show me it's okay to use my coming suddenly. Will I ever get to see the ending to my story? Show me what it's for. Make me understand it. I've been crawling in the dark, looking for the answer. Is there something more than what I've been handed? I've been crawling in the dark, looking for the answer.
Why you gotta bring me down?
I don't wanna break.
never saves. When you be in a sinner, hey man, you'll have to wait your turn. I can see that you're jonesing, taste no flavors on my tongue. They've evaporated, you've disintegrated.
In the 20th century, some chose to appease murderous dictators whose threats were allowed to grow into genocide and global war. In this century, when evil men plot chemical, biological, and nuclear terror, a policy of appeasement could bring destruction of a kind never before seen on this earth. Free nations have a duty to defend our people by uniting against the violent. And tonight, as we have done before, America and our allies accept that responsibility. Saddam Hussein and his sons must leave Iraq within 48 hours. Their refusal to do so will result in military conflict commenced at a time of our choosing.
Coalition forces have begun striking selected targets of military importance to undermine Saddam Hussein's ability to wage war. These are opening stages of what will be a broad and concerted campaign.
There's one, two, three, all of them in there. Oh yeah.
Good secondaries.
The United Nations Security Council has not lived up to its responsibilities. So we will rise to ours.
We're going to hold out to the west and see what you can see.
Clearly, the cruise missiles are raining down on Baghdad, and the early explosions have begun. Whether this is shock and awe or not remains to be seen, but certainly for people who are witnessing this inside Baghdad, it must be shock and awe indeed. These are pictures coming to us from Abu Dhabi television, I believe, and live pictures inside Baghdad. And you can hear the anti-aircraft fire and what appears at least to be more strikes by cruise missiles, believed to be Tomahawk cruise missiles, which are dropping over Baghdad. Let's listen.
Check.
Wow. Beautiful. That's a shock point. Shock time still.